Welcome to Subnautica. First things first, we need to eat. Dun, dun, dun. Stabilizing. Dun, dun, dun. One seat here. And another one. Where? Silver and magnetite. We have food for the trip. I want today to finish. Oh, not finish. Finally find the Lost River. But before, I need to show you a couple of things. First, we have, if I not run the depth module, having of video, doing a couple of things to make it quicker. This part of the base has not changed. Maybe I'll show you from outside. So, I found, I don't know if we saw that already, we had in one of the containers one gel sack or two. So that's more than enough to have our farm. In fact, I'm going to make the full farm. 6. Let's do doom 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 doom. We need two more. And remember, with this we can have aerogel. We have no supplies of aerogel. I don't know if it takes longer, but the oil, the yellow thingies, mushroom, and the blood oil. More things that we have. See our base now. This is our new storage room. This is the alien container. It's two stories. And we have Reginald's. I put some plants inside. Just because it makes it look nice. Let's take a look. You can enter directly from here. So the things of these containers is you can put fish, and also you can use it as in indoor farm or outdoor plant. Let's go outside. So that is that will be the second floor of the base now. You have the radar there as usual. Nothing as new. To go down. The storage room with the modification and the fabricator here. In the entrance, what we have now is the radio, the medikit. I'll take one. But I remove this little ugly small containers. That did not make much sense now in the entrance of the base. The parchment made on the room, not much, but I put some posters and decorations. Okay. Nice. All those posters are posters that we found in the Aurora rooms. I think there are more. But the day we went there, we didn't have much space. And I have here battery charger and power cell together. Food and snacks. I'm going to take a coffee. Beep. The exit, plants, and another new thing here is the second story of the farm. Not because we need this for food, but our emergency. They want to bring more cool plants to the base. And here, for now, this room is empty. Not sure what to put there. But yeah, what we want now is to go to the... First, let's go to the container room. We have a couple of things to drop there. So we need ion cubes in case we find something. Fire extinguisher, let's take one. Tools, keys. So let's go for the Lost River. Let's see if finally we can find the. So I would like to see now with this we can go on building the deep module. So it's not. Super easy. Tengo todo en los River. Where is the... There. Are going into that direction, basically to these shiny balls element. The sun is coming. Let's wait to see if we can have another water bottle there. We leave that in the direction we want to go. Water 54. I don't know if we can build another water processing plant. Maybe up. No, here, but we can have here another one. Where are you? Titanium, copper wire, and aerogel. Copper wire. What? Aerogel was just a gel sacks. What I look here? Is the We don't have any copper. Yeah, we have copper. Copper wire. We can have one. Nothing here. Copper wire. Titanium? How much was saying? Dun, 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 dun. Not much. Down, down, down. 3 titanium, 1 aerogel. The aerogel, ruby, a ruby angel. 1 ruby. Let's go out. That's the beauty of our farm. I think we get the gel sack. And we replace it. For each one, remember we can get 3 spores. So we need one, would be one. Pay 1 spore. Advanced materials, aerogel. I don't want to build anything after that. But I would like to take a beer. Let's take things for a beacon. How much is a beacon? It's deployables. 1 titanium, 1 copper. This and we have an extra copper here for the entrance of the cave. If we finally find it, learn. Here we need to eat. We are finishing this bottle of waters. The only thing we can do is, once that this one is finished, or the one downstairs is finished, we can deconstruct the other one, bring it here so we have this. The water here together. And we can see to you. Maybe we can use the space downstairs for another thing. Yeah, we need to reorganize the containers. This other thing, we can do the alien containers. Drop the creature eggs. Ready, a big one. You can put even Leviathan eggs in the containers, but they will just be little, small Leviathan. Jaffa Cups. Let's do it. Let's plant it upstairs. A 1. water. Return these. Let's go up. Do it for the future. Even one day we can move them here. No, because we have glass windows. What do you want to put there? Where is the brown? Not the brown. Hey. Yeah, taking my cameras. Bastards. Buenos días. Bueno. Let's go. Buenos días. Oui. In there. Wow, so relaxing. Like this. On this place. Okay, if I'm not wrong, is we were unlucky one day that we were fighting and we just dropped this lifeboat there. This is really close. That way. Going down a little bit. Passing that. We will take the whole hour if it's needed. Who is attacking me? Hmm. If not, we repeat it and repeat it and repeat it. What is this shadow? We are not. Could be there, this, that enters there. Now where we are, we will be reaching the limits of the first deep module. It's 300 meters. But we need to go is like a cliff. Something like this. And then from this cliff, yeah, very clever also not putting the light. It's near here. Exploring, exploring. Once we're going forward on that place, let's try again. Let's be patient. The one thing. 100
meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Repair. Done. 200 meters. No, I don't want it.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
The bad thing is that I found the entrance the other day. They wanted to explore. That obviously did not save for anything because I don't mind farming on building, but I don't want to explore and leave marks without recording. Please, have we been there? Yeah. Yes, we have been there. Yeah, turn off the lights when opening a door. Oops. This place was explored. Mm-hmm. terrible that it's nighttime now. We are too far from the place. Because I remember it was near this shiny bolt's beacon. We can go up a little bit. Night time. And in night time. In a couple of minutes probably we'll have some light. We come from that place. This is the place we came to find the outdoors. Outdoor. Thermal vent. Dun, dun, dun. Let's explore. Must be somewhere. We found it already. Many radars there. Dun, dun. Let's go one thing. To be showing our long exploration. Ooh. Hello. Hello. We can charge it a little bit. 81. Glue, glue, glue. Hey, hello. Hola. Charge. We are going to find that place today. Hola. Let's go. It was going there and a little bit down. Whoa! It was like a cliff with a corner. Not like that. Let's be this thing there. Hermes was going. That can be a clue. This is the exit of an alien vent. Let's go out first. Prepare it. This is going to be finding this cave is our nemesis in the game. What is that? This some part. Look, I think we have it. Place is still not explored yet. Could be one of the triangle. It was one of the triangular thingies. That's, yeah, that could be. I think that is the entrance. It's a triangular shape that has the cave underneath it. This is it. Nice plan. I think we finally found it. This should turn into green water. Boom. Yes, those are the plants. Need some water. I think we have scanned these plants. Pyro coral. We need to keep. We have seen that plant before. This place is not okay. Or because we are near a thermal vent. The whole cave. He needs a shoot. Because he fits. If we need the thermal suit, we need to go back. No, we're just that place. We had the thermal suit with us. I'm so clever. Yeah, we put it in the storage. As it is one of those cool places with rivers under the ocean. I want to. I want to take a look at this place. we need to keep moving. Let's go forward. We don't need lights, probably. This place is really cool with all the thermal vents. No, no, thank you. Not interested. It's really cool. It has these bioluminescent plants, make it look like a sky. It's like a landscape inside the cave. Plants, a river, a sky. Now see, we are 800 meters down. This is a new, we have not seen this one, I think. What happened? Let's be careful. Oh, oh. We don't want to deal with that thing. Some people can, they say they can come here with the big submarine. It's possible, but too risky. Waterfalls. Avoid. No, we cannot take samples of that. Let's continue. This is what we are here for. An alien base. This alien base has our...
This alien structure appears to have collapsed to the sea floor.
Yeah. Something here we can... No, no, sorry. No, not a fan of you.
An alien broadcast, linguistic analysis reads, caution, hazardous materials and life forms contained within.
Hello.
Interior walls in this section are substantially reinforced, indicating the designers were seeking either to keep something out or contain it within. Whatever their intention, clearly failed.
Yeah, so happy to hear that. So this facility was designed to keep things. So probably we did not have to take things. Thing is here. So before entering there, I'm going to take more oxygen. Probably we need to enter there also at some point. Ooh. Data.
Integrating new PDA data.
Leviathan detected a facility perimeter. Closing at high speed exterior anchor cable impacted with massive force. This base was attacked by a Leviathan. Collision with seafloor, breaches detected. In container and in 7. So they were having Leviathan X here. Immediate specimen destruction protocol initiated. 314 specimens destroyed, one specimen unaccounted for, evacuating staff. Infected individuals may not leave the planet. Mm-hmm. We have a clue there. Infected individuals may not leave the planet. Look at that. Look at that. We need to go for oxygen. Can we with this? Yes. Ribcage. They were scanning, investigating. The life on the planet. Let's repair this.
Residual biological evidence suggests indigenous life forms were brought to this location and subjected to intense.
All right. Biological matter. Organic parts on the display contain DNA from dozens of different organisms. They are.
Data pertaining to the bacterium is being downloaded. Caution. Detecting atypical fluctuations in blood plasma proteins. A strongly advised.
They were investigating a bacteria, and this thing suggests us to self-scan.
Self-scan complete. Bacterial infection has spread to the skin and pulmonary system.
We are infected.
It is imperative you find a way to neutralize the infection.
We are infected. Oh. Warper. Unity modification, extensive mechanical. Let's finish reading here.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Digestive and pulmonary system has been replaced with a battery, receiving energy from the main grid. Uh, they were using this to teleport. Remember this guy can teleport. They were manipulating it to teleport. Oops. A lot of things that we can scan.
Calorie intake recommended.
Okay.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Something else that we can find here. Perfect, wonderful. And now what else can we do in this place? Probably not much. We have the data. Okay, let's keep exploring this base. So, yes. This place... It was open or it's closed? Yeah, it's open. This place was built to... study the bacteria that we know we are now infected with. And we were infected before. If you remember when we were on the first base, we tried to use a machine and say this cannot be used to with for by infected individuals or something like that. Skeletal remains. Remains of research experiment. To do, they were keeping this thing here months or years for experimentation. They have extensive plant life, evolution. So we have an idea of what is happening in the planet. Can go in. Probably from the mouth. Let's take some oxygen first. Put some light. Probably now nothing open. Nothing. Nothing here. Perfect. Let's try to open that green door. No, not this. No, where was the door that we used? It's not here. Specimens. Ghost ray, jelly rays, crimson rays, blah, blah. The alpha ray will have evolved deep in the ocean trenches, quickly growing in line with available food supplies. Yeah, poisonous. Nothing else to scan here. This was empty. And this is the place at first. Just in case, to be sure. Why not? And some water. Insert tablet, we can with tablets. Just this room.
Integrating new PDA data.
Let's go inside to read. What PDA data is the new one? Well, we'll see everything new. The infectation, this is us. Yeah, we know this. Specimen research data, this is the catalog of information of the organism previously contained within the living facility. So this is, we got now the data for the investigation. Herbivore gamma. Come on, people, show no immunity to infection. Death occurs in 4 days. Show advanced learning behaviors to do. Yeah, we have been eating a lot of things. Leviathan embryo. Adult specimen too large to study in containment. Egg specimens acquired from nest inside. Embryo shows no signs of immunity. This occurrently come in 3 weeks. Large carnivore zeta. Offsite lab established for study. On potential immunity to infection. Physical remains so far proof insufficient for full reconstruction. An unidentified Leviathan. Sign designator C Emperor. Moon samples from Emperor and specimen indicate some potential for carrying single specimen capture for study at purpose build containment facility. Constructed in volcanic region at depth of 1.5 kilometers. So there were some specimens there, but volcanic region. So this is a note from the path. So yeah, that will be our next stop. I think we are done here. Let's explore the outside. It's quartz. We don't have the. That is the option that some people do take the big submarine with the front suite. Nothing to scan. Well, quartz for us. This is some bones or rubies. More ruby. Copper. What is here? What do we have? Titanium, where? Quartz. More ruby there. Let's get some oxygen.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
That did not sound funny. More rubies. I mean, if we need to drop things, obviously the titanium. I think it's time to go back now. And in case we need to come back here, I'll try to drop a beacon, the beacon that we just built on the outside of the cave. What is this? No, yes, please. Was in that direction, yeah. The direction of that thing. We finally did it. We found the place. We found what is happening in the game. In this world. this whole planet is in quarantine. That's why they have the laser to avoid people coming in to get infected or going out to spread the infection. No, 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 no. And that could be one of the Leviathans they were talking. Oh. Oh, that's a... What's that? No. That's probably... That's probably for another time. We cannot go so deep. Which direction we need to go there? There. Bloody thingies was. Okay, we have the map here. No map. Direction. Ooh. Those Leviathans are the same that destroy our ship, but less aggressive. Because the other one, the aggressive ones are just designed to keep you out. Oh, nice. Come on, come on. All these pictures that they took is for just investigation purposes. Research. What are those purple plants? We let's do one thing. No storage. How do we change the here. But, okay, so now we are fine. Do we have GTs? Now we already know this plan. Let's store more things. Rubies, copper. Enough. Your bow, do you have that? Yes. A push. Nothing. Okay. Hey, what's that? Diamonds, perfect. Let's explore a little bit this area. Let's explore this area, maybe we have things to find. More diamonds. Inventory full. So, drop titanium, drop titanium. I guess they are mine, quartz blocks. We can use one of the thingies. Lithium, I think we have lithium. Oh, that's the... we have... we have lots of them over the medkits. This is the one Thilis. Go to the Seamoth. Because I think we put a lot of titanium there. Get oxygen. Let's review the storage. No, we don't have. I think we are okay with what we have. It's more than enough. And we can always use one more, take something else. And consume the draw water. Diamond. And drop this again. And yeah. Now we are full. But we know this place has... well, that was too much for the... yeah, I guess we cannot swim in lava. Anyway, we have the medkits there. We still need the radiation suite, because everything close to the Aurora is full of radiation. Okay, so let's go there. I love this place. Super beautiful. This place is full of nice resources. More rubies. And this is the entrance of the cave. Yeah, so let's drop the beacon here. Beacon, okay, zero. Good. Lost River. Entrance.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Okay, and now we are out. Do-do-do. I don't know which. We are out now. Finally. So let's go to our base. We did it. I've been maybe a couple of months trying to come to this place. And let's go up, try to recharge. 57. You repairing. Good. So we are infected. Radiation. See? What I told you. Tell me. What? No.
Passing 200 meters. Oxygen efficiency greatly decreased.
Oof. Instead of clicking the button to equip, I click the drop. Let's go. This place that looked so scary when we came first, with all these creatures now, looks like a super relaxing place to live. Do-do-do. Yeah, please explore. So our next goal is to go to 1.5 kilometers deep.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Oof. Got that. Well done, Camerari 3. Get some... was on 6 hours from a door. Obviously. Would be cool to build a... storage system here for water. going to do it. Okay. Now we have the storage of the Pimoth. What do I need for this? One quartz to titanium. So one quartz, titanium here. So let's go. First, I'm going to take the other things. I think we can access them from here. From this side. Still more things there. Okay, let's build the here. A little bit far from the wall. Better. So this is going to be deposits. Let's go now down. If we can pick the rest of the things, just three. Dun, 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 dun. Ion cube. These are the things to open portals. Purple tablets. What we can do is to replace, as before, the suit, the thermal suit. You go here, here, see this. Taca, taca, venga, venga. Ding, 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 ding. Can we have space to plant those things? So since it's only growing, this is the one that we plant with the seeds. Daylight light to us. Ah, we already had the plant. This one also. No, this one. These are really nice light source. Probably the next thing I will do off stream is to build more containers here to put, if we want to put more plants. And what else? Organize the containers, things like that. I'll put yours in the submarine. I think it's enough for today. Hope you enjoyed this episode and see you soon with more Subnautica. Bye.